Breakfast doesn't have to be a hurried toast or tart on your way out. Throw some vegetables and fruit into a blender, pour your delicious mixture into a cup and head out. You've just added 3 servings of your nutritious food into your daily intake. So today we are preparing the cucumber smoothie. It's going to be a green smoothie. All you will need is a bowl of spinach, a whole cucumber, medium lime, an apple, a cup of yogurt, and a cup of yogurt cubes. I'll get back onto how to prepare that shortly. And you will need coriander for the smell. The procedure is pretty simple. Just shove everything into a blender and blend it to a smooth consistency. And there you go, your smoothie is ready.